listening to iTunes. You can also download video and audio